Hello, my name is Simran and I'm a part-time music teacher at Taught to Teach Music School, Margao. I've done my grade 6 in theory, grade 5 in band bass keys and bass. I'm presently doing my TY in BA Mass Media at Don Bosco Pension. And after college, I come here to teach for the 4-6 for 2 hours. I started off as a student and started to teach music school Mapusa under Sir San Antonio. And after that, Sir encouraged me to teach. So the next year after that, I started teaching for 1 year I taught at Mapusa. And then I joined Margao and now this is my 4th year. At first, I thought that doing a full-time degree and then coming back to teach wouldn't be easy. But then still I gave it a try because I needed a graduation certificate, as it was very important. It was difficult at the end balancing both studies as well as music, my music exams and also teaching. But then as time passed, I got used to it and now it's not very difficult and I taught myself how to balance time. Being a student, I would recommend this course to other students as well because it's just for 2 hours, like a part-time job, 4-6, that I am doing. So if I can do it, I guess most of you can. And it'll help you gain some pocket money. I thought to teach, I've learned many things. I've got a lot of knowledge in music. I had a very good teacher at the beginning. I'm a taught to teach for now, like 4 years, and the reason I'm still here is because, first of all, when I joined as a student, I loved the teaching methods. My teacher made it very easy for me to understand, and he taught me the same methods which I now teach my students, and this is very professional taught to teach. I would recommend Taught to Teach to any of you all out there who want to learn music, take it seriously. And if ever you feel like you want to join as a teacher, you're most welcome. Thank you.